I'm not drunk, I'm just drinking, says the man who was pulled over after 19 pints of lager. He blew a 0.9 on the alcohol blood level test and has been released. No one was injured. His bicycle has been impounded.